Mengo Senior School is the oldest school in the country. It was founded by Christian missionaries in 1895. The school was started as a boys only, but as of now, it teaches both girls and boys.
Is it 15?
Currently, the school has over 5,000 students as well as over 250 teachers and over 30 support staff. But surprisingly, despite the large population, it is difficult to see anyone stepping on grass or damaging the flowers around the school. The trees in the school, some of which are historical, are very well preserved. And one of the rules in the school is not to cut down or damage any tree unless it has become dangerous to the students. One of the most historic and well-preserved trees is the mango tree planted by King Edward Mutesa in 1955 when he visited the school after his exile, and a plaque was placed on it. During lessons, teachers educate students about the environment, the dangers of pollution, and how to protect it. New vision handouts with environmental messages are distributed to students during the lessons. At Mengo Senior School, they not only study environmental protection in classes, but they have also started various projects in form of environmental protection through their environment club, where they collect used bottles and turn them into various items like greenhouse, where plants are grown. From the used bottles, they also do garbage collection bins, collecting cans and plastic vegetable growing containers. Students have gained great skills during the Green Schools project and hope to take what they have learned further when they graduate.
Mengo Senior School is to promote a green school, a green environment. So here we are using actually plastics to actually put in our plants and actually grow food.
We as Mengo Senior School, we dump 4,500 bottles or plastic waste in a day. So this is among our projects in order to conserve our environment, to reduce on them.
As you can see here, we use plastic bottles that are transparent because this will allow the light to enter easily. And we also left gaps here in between our plastic bottles as we were lining them so that we can easily water our plants inside and at the same time give them air circulation so that they do not die.
Frank Semusu, a teacher and coordinator of the Green Schools project at the school, has highlighted some issues about the project.
It was a new vision, never partners, or our initiative when your Green School, a jatu ya mira dara era nungi nyo, to some say abana ngati banda fuluma, kuwanga abana bano jemite mito mumaso ibagendo tuyamba.
Dorothy Chigundu, the deputy principal, outlined the journey they have taken as a school, with focus on keeping the school as beautiful as the founders planned it, as well as the history surrounding the school.
Keeping the environment clean, litter-free environment, as you saw. And as we groom our children, we teach them how to value the environment.
According to Chigundu, Mengo Senior School has participated in several environmental competitions and won them. She has thanked New Vision for the Green Schools initiative.
Training generations that are going out there to respect what we have given them, not only academic part, but also to learn to be in community.
Report compiled by Adrian Bali Wanika for the news.